after looking at the response to Chernobyl and Three Mile Island and Fukushima and more than 50 other significant reactor accidents we've had around the world in the last 50 years, is that there is a common thread. And I've described it as hubris, denial, and deception. This is the response to nuclear risk. You begin with denial. Our technology will never fail, even though you know it leaks. Well, there's a saying within the nuclear engineering community, and it's very brief but very telling. Among themselves, they agree. They have this statement, nuclear energy can be safe. Nuclear energy can be clean, just not at the same time. That's the hubris. Yeah. Now, when the hubris fails and there's an accident, you get into denial. And you saw this at all at Chernobyl, Three Mile Island, and Fukushima. Initially, the government says, no problem. It took almost 9 years before the TMI owners admitted that there'd been a partial meltdown in the plant. The third phase is deception, when it becomes obvious that there is a problem, when people downwind start picking up radiation traces and say, where is this coming from? Then you get into deception. Okay, we have it under control. In Japan, it's look at the radiation monitors, which they took forever to install, shows there's no problem.
This place, figure in air, is 13.05 microsievert per hour.